addition, if you're planning on live streaming Cyberpunk, or if you just want to make videos, we want to introduce you to a new mode that will allow you to disable certain copyrighted tracks. We know that for content creators, licensed music can sometimes be problematic. So with this new mode, you'll be able to disable a small number of selected tracks which could cause some issues, replacing them with a different song, helping to avoid any problems. If you're going to be live streaming